Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. We're still spending some time messing around with the new accessibility features of iOS 5, and there's something that, frankly, I think is just cool. VoiceOver is a screen reader that's been available on iOS devices for a while, but they did something really interesting this time, and they integrated it with the camera. So imagine you're somebody who's blind or visually impaired, and you want to take some holiday photos of people who are at your home. Now, with the way VoiceOver works with the camera, you can do that. So this will work on your iPod Touch, your iPad, or your iPhone, and we're going to do this on an iPad today. And what I've done is I've turned on VoiceOver so that I've got screen reader access, and I'm going to go to my camera.
Videos, YouTube, FaceTime, photo booth, camera.
I'm going to double tap to activate my camera.
Camera, viewfinder.
And I'm going to go down to the take picture button so I'm ready.
Options. Camera chooser.
And I'm just swiping my finger from left to right to move between these options. Now we're on the take picture option. So if I double tap anywhere on my screen, it'll take a picture. But here's what's interesting. And you folks are going to get a chance to meet Anne here, who is actually filming us right now.
One face. Small face. Face centered.
And it said one face, small face.
One face. One face.
And I just took a picture of Anne with the VoiceOver screen reader.
Photo and video viewer. Button. Photo and,
it told me that we had one face and the face was centered,
camera
and
roll.
We were able
back
to
button.
Rely on the VoiceOver program to make that happen. So this is the first time I have found a camera that talks, does facial recognition, and will kind of tell you that the picture is centered and ready to take. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.